Hey guys, so today I'm super excited because I'm going to be doing a product review on the Sporting Smiles custom teeth whitening trays. I'm so excited. I love teeth whitening products. The issue is that there are so many, so I never know what to pick. I mean, I'm sure you know, there's like teeth whitening lights, teeth whitening strips, there's like little teeth whitening gel pens that you like color on. Like, there are just so many people that swear by different products. And so when I heard about this different method, the custom teeth whitening tray method, I was really, really excited because I've tried a lot of different other products and I just was never super thrilled with the results, and they were so pricey and didn't last very long. I mean, you can go through teeth whitening strips like so fast, and the issue that I had with those products, like teeth whitening strips or the light, it would only hit like the first couple teeth or like attached to the first couple teeth, and then like you'd smile and then you'd see the further back ones and they wouldn't be like as white as the front ones. So it's like I kind of wanted a product that would like get everything white, and that's exactly what you seem to be getting with these custom teeth whitening trays, because it's sort of like a retainer, right, where it's like molded to your mouth, and then you, well, I guess I have the product, why am I just like explaining it? I'll show you. I have my little case here, but as I was saying, these look like retainers, don't they? But they're not. They're like kind of like squishy. I don't know, retainers you can't squish, but you'd fill these up with your little gel that they give you, and this is 10 milliliters of gel, so it's quite a bit, and it's my understanding that you wouldn't put a lot in here at all. Like, a little bit goes a long way. I also think one of the most exciting things about this product is that I literally did not have to leave my house once to get this. So since they are custom fitting, I had to complete my impressions like you would, like if you got a retainer from your dentist. But the thing is I didn't have to go to my dentist to get this. Literally, they shipped me a box and it had the putty in the tray for me to bite into to give them my impressions. So they knew how to form the tray, and I sent them back, and now I have this. They sent it back to me, and so I'm so excited to try it out. And I actually messed up with my impressions a couple times with the putty, but they just sent me more and it was fine. I just sent them a picture of it and they sent me more for free. All the shipping is for free, so it's a really great deal and it was super convenient. This gel is supposed to last you for a year because you're not supposed to use a ton in the tray, so I'm really, really excited about that. I'm done with my raving about how easy this process was. Let's get started into whitening our teeth. A tip that they gave was to keep this in the fridge because this gel is sensitive to heat, and so it'll make the gel last longer if you keep it in the fridge. So I just grabbed mine out of the fridge. So the first step is to brush your teeth because you want to make sure that the whitening agent gets like directly in contact with your teeth and not like your dirty teeth, you know. So I'm just gonna do that really quick. So as you can see, I'm not putting a ton of the product, like the gel, into the tray because I guess how it's supposed to work is your saliva touches the gel and then it just kind of like starts foaming, and that's how it covers all of your teeth. And so yeah, if you're worried that you're not putting a lot in there, it'll foam and it'll end up covering all your teeth. So now that I have my trays all filled, I'm going to put them in my mouth. And I'm just going to rinse them off and have them air dry in the storage case that they give you. All right, they're now in my case and they're good to go. I'm good to go. I think it went super smoothly. I'm excited to kind of, you know, do this again and see how the results become. This is nice because they really just like stay in place. Like, whitening strips can kind of like move around, and then the light is just like this big thing in your mouth, which is just like kind of uncomfortable. I'm excited to incorporate this into my daily routine and so I can see how white I can get my teeth to be. The only thing I would suggest just at the end is to kind of like rinse your teeth with some water. You don't have to brush them again or anything, you know, cleanse a little bit, but you definitely don't have to brush your teeth or anything again. You already did, so. But that's the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and let me know if you want me to review any of the other products, but I hope you guys have a great day. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next video.